President of the Army, Secretary Spear, and the Chief of Staff of the Army, General Milley, I offer you my sincere congratulations on your amazing accomplishment. I'm honored than ever to be a Ranger in your midst today. God bless you, and God bless all our heroes serving here in fall. Rangers, lead the way.
Physically strong.